the certification exam is not focused on legal specifics. Of course, there are some regulatory requirements embedded into the test, but mainly it is on application of compliance regulations.